Yes, it is pretty funny, LGR Sim. Greetings, this is LGR Plays. And we're going to be taking a look at things. Thanks to geminiagre, I think, maybe is how you pronounce the username. Anyway, sent me some stuff on the Sims 3 store. And seems pretty cool. I don't know what the frick this is going... Oh, we got a gift? Well, anyway, yeah, I got a gift in the store, too. Oh, who is this? Love 1234567 8. Love my reviews. Thanks, whoever you are. What's inside? Nostalgia cycle? No, keep it. That's cool. I didn't know you could do that. Well, apparently I just received another gift. Anyway, yeah, we're going to be looking at this. We're going to be looking at, yes, this. This is what we're looking at. The game right here. Country Livin'. And the Farm Fresh Folks set. Which is, I don't really know what the frick it is. I guess it's things that do things. Chances are it's got to do with farms and such. And you know, that intrigues me. Because I, like farms. There's a bale of hay. Well, actually, no, that's a bale of hay. So is that. So is this. It's a proper farm already. Put some toilet paper outside. Can we do that? That's what I want. Right there. Just in case. Never know when you need to take an epic dump. Especially outside with all this fiber around. Anyway, I'm totally getting off track. So the Country Livin' set and the Farm Fresh Folks set are these. They each cost 1,400 sim points. Approximately $14 or so. Maybe less if you get a bundle. And, or if they're on sale or something. Anyway, the two sets, you can get them online in the Sims 3 store. And, yeah, I probably wouldn't have gotten them had they not been given to me by, geminiagre and stuff. So, sweet! Let's play with them, because I don't know what they are. Not before we put some pots right down there on the ground. And that, because that looks folksy. I don't even know where I put it. It's inside the house. Oh, no. I don't know what I'm doing. I want to put this somewhere because it's obnoxious. There we go. Cool. All right, now let's actually put these things in here that are from these sets. Because apparently you have cows and chickens in the game now, which I think is utterly fantastic. I don't know where they are, though. I'm assuming the cows are not electronic. Okay, well, there's the chicken coop. It's under entertainment.
Those chickens are so freaking entertaining, I don't know what to do with myself.
I know, tell me about it, Duke. I love chickens. Actually, fun fact, I used to raise chickens in real life, so, it's kind of one reason I'm curious about this. There's a dresser, in case we need to change your clothes. Might get, like, cow milk on you.
Or other kinds of milk?
Apparently they're also under pets. Alright, so where's the friggin' cows? They're not lights. They're not entertainment. Surfaces. Appliances. Is it a cow appliance? Plumbing. I would think it'd be under, like, decor. Oh, is this it? Yes, it is. Ah! Holy nuts, that's a big cow corral. I guess it could be bigger, but thankfully we got a house with plenty of space here in the Appaloosa Plains, the town that came with the Sims 3 Pets expansion. So in case you're not familiar with what this is, that's what this is. It's not a free town, sorry, you can't just go and like download it or buy it separately. You gotta get the expansion. But you know, it's a nice little town.
I'd recommend it.
What else we got in here? We got homemade jar planters. Nobody cares about those. It's a shelf. I'm not sure if all of these come with the sets or not. There's a thing of milk or some crap. Painted milk jug.
Grandma's pantry. Just like Grandma used to make.
That's a bust of some famous guy. That's honestly about what I could have described it as. Nice job.
Sims team, real creative.
Put some curtains somewhere. Right, right, outside. Ah, that looks lovely.
The best curtain job in the world.
Oh, yes. It's curtains for this house. I am a designer. All right, so let's not do that anymore. Okay, we need chicken coops under entertaining, right?
Entertaining chickens, baby.
I'm gonna put that like right here. Actually, we're gonna put it at this angle because I prefer it. Looks good. Actually, no, let's do something like that
by holding down the Alt key.
Okay. Oh, you're already sneezing, whoever you are. Lacey B. Blue? I don't even know. Randomly generated Sims for you. And you, lazy game reviewer. I don't even know what you're gonna do. Wait, what? Oh. Apparently they're engaged. They can get it on in the hay bale.
Well, it's time to get freaky. I mean, not me. I'm just kind of standing here watching.
Getting a little excited there, Duke? Like, seriously, he's just gonna watch? It's a little awkward. Little bit. Could this get any more awkward? Whoa. Camera?
I suddenly feel uncomfortable.
Wow, poor newspaper kids. Like, did you guys just... My word. Never delivering papers here again. Well, that's the farm lifestyle for you. Alright, let's do something with these... Do something with these cows and these chickens. Because I'm curious, man. Oh, we got a cow! Look, it's moving. Oh, I moved. It totally went back inside there. Oh, camera controls. Holy crap, it's actually a cow. Tic-tac hoof? Tip the cow?
You can go cow tipping.
Feed it, get milk. Ah, chickens! This is entirely too cool. Play with chicks? Because we don't have any chicks. Ask why chickens cross the road. Argue with Charles the evil chicken? Well, we're gonna... Holy crap, cow.
Bovine delight.
Oh, that thing looks like a... camera, terrible. Yeah, its udders look like it's about to pop or something, man. Look at that thing. It's ready! You are ready!
Ready for my fingers.
Oh, I mean, that's what you used, anyway. So, did you just feed the chickens? Is that what you did? Cool. Chicken feed! Cars passing by in the background really fast. Ask if chicken squawking alone in the forest makes any sound. Really? You just ask a bunch of random... As somebody who owns chickens, I can't say I've ever done any of these things. Wait, really? You're talking to a chicken? Did you get an answer? It looked like you asked it nothing. That was... What soup chickens have when sick? Why everything tastes like chicken? How many chickens does it take to screw in a light bulb? Ask all the questions. We need... We are gonna just grill these chickens. Grill them, you know, like for information, but, you know, it could mean food. But it's not, because we're not gonna eat them. I guess you can't eat the chickens. That'd be hilarious if you could. Charles the evil chicken? Oh, he looks so evil. No kidding, that's actually a really evil-looking chicken. Look at this guy.
Holy crap, that's not a chicken you want to mess with.
Jeez. It's hard to understand Charles the evil chicken. The lazy game reviewer thinks that he said you should take off that stupid sim suit. What? Had a Donnie Darko reference? Silly man suit?
Could be. Time for Duke Chicken. How you like that feed? That's a terrible line. I hate that I said it.
Be chatted to by... someone? Wow, you have farm equipment or something, and the farmer just shows up and he's like, hey! Let's do farmer things. It's the farm lifestyle right there. Ah, shut up. Who cares about that guy? Let's do things with cows.
Like tip it.
Of course, you gotta tip the cow first, right? That's terrible. Duke, you're a dick. At least he doesn't seem to care. Feed chocolate?
Yeah, have some chocolate. It's gonna be really good. Milk chocolate. You're kind of, eating bits of yourself. Or things that come out of you. That have, been pasteurized and, homogenized and a whole bunch of other things.
Okay, what are you gonna do? Feed vegetables. Yeah, that seems more legit. It's a vegetable in a little package of some kind. Man, these cows are kind of low quality compared to, like, some of the other animals in the game, but I suppose that's kind of... Okay, were you just gonna leave? I was gonna feed you food. Come back! Come back! Oh. Or not. Oh, coming back now. Now you want the vegetables.
It's too late. You can't have them. They're my cucumbers.
Here, let's play Tack Tack Hoof, because I don't know what the frick that is. That's disturbing me. Who are these people? Really?
I'm going to outsmart this cow if it's the last thing I do.
Am I seriously seeing this? I swear, if this cow beats me...
Then I am not Duke Nukem.
Oh, Duke. Oh, there you go. I thought he hit the bottom one or something.
I win! I'm smarter than a cow.
Just barely, Duke. Just barely.
It's time to...
What? Wait, what? What? Okay, wait. What? Get milk. Chocolate milkshake. Get milkshake. Get chocolate milk or soy milk. What am I... What the frick kind of cow is this? What do you have under here? Like, really? What is this? Is this like a mechanical cow? What are you?
I'm just a cow. I'm just a cow.
But you have these that make milkshakes. And soy products. You have a soybean farm in there too. Oh, this cow is worth so much more than I thought it was. And why are these cows like better quality looking cows than that one? Like, seriously. Compared to this guy, I don't know, man. You look like something out of a PS2 game. PS1 game, frick. You cows are confusing. Look at Duke, he doesn't care. He's like,
I really just don't care. It's a cow. It's a... plays tic-tac-toe.
Okay, let's actually do that. I'm... Really? Milkshakes? A chocolate milkshake, why not?
La la la. Just get the milkshake directly from a cow. What the...
I don't see any liquid coming out of there. I don't see anything. Really? That totally just happened.
Yeah, better drink your milkshake. Get those muscles back up.
You had to walk over here. Was it gonna, like, make the cow feel weird if you drink the milkshake right in front of it?
Oh, I gotta go inside to drink this. It's much better sitting down on this crappy chair.
Here, have an iPad.
That's some good, fresh, warm milkshake for the...
Where'd the glass come from? What the frick is that cow? Oh, man, I am so confused. Let's see, Too bad there's no fry chickens option. That would be kind of fantastic. Okay, well, to be fair, I never ate my chickens. I just raised them. In fact, I raised, like, prize-winning chickens. I had a golden Polish that won first prize at the state fair thing back in the day. Hey, don't feed my cows any weird stuff. You might, like, throw off their chocolate milkshake-making skills. Let's get some soy milk. I mean, I guess that's cool, like, that it's an option for vegetarian Sims and stuff, but, like, alright, this is stupid. They're going inside every single time that they're drinking their bionic cow milk, so we're gonna put some nice chairs right here, and we'll put another one right in here, and another one right there, too, because we need to keep an eye on these cows because they are obviously not right. If they can do all that, they're not like any cows I've ever seen, so you better keep an eye on them. Oh, the cow need more? Milk will be ready in 47 minutes. Maybe if you feed it more chocolate, it has better chocolate milk. This branding thing is like weird too. It's like it's a threat or something. It's like, if you beat me, I will stick this on your behind, and you will not like it. And the cow's like, oh, I need to do better. I can't beat him, though, because it'll hurt. I'm a cow. I'm a cow. Nobody wins this. It's a draw. What? Guys having fun in there? Looking at each other listfully. It's like, you know what?
So, is it just me or did that cow make a chocolate milkshake?
Yeah, it did, and it gave me soy milk.
Well, what do we do about it?
I don't know.
We could, maybe it's an alien. Maybe I need to kill it.
No, 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 no. I mean, it's useful. If anything, we could probably sell it.
No, it's an alien. Alien bird.
No, 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 no. We should just leave it. It might call the rest of its alien cow friends.
That's a good point.
Glad you had that conversation, guys. So, the cow, are you ready yet? Yeah, you are ready. I suppose that's all you can do with it. Like, seriously, I think I have actually completely exhausted the options with these cows. I mean, there's the other kinds of milk. Milkshakes, chocolate milk. What the frick was that about? Cows just making its rounds. It's like, I gotta go back in there. See, that's what it does. The cow, when you ask it to, like, get a milkshake or something, it goes back inside its little barn thing, gets a milkshake, like, from its fridge, its cow fridge, and sticks it down there under its udders. And
that's how you get milkshakes.
I swear, you could do a How It's Made, like, Discovery Channel crap right here. So much more accurate. Harvest eggs! Oh, sweet, we got eggs. Let's put a light out here so we can see the eggs. Candelabra?
Looks good to me.
Put one of those, too. I like those things. Here, have some reading lamps, cows. You're obviously far too intelligent and special to not have lights. There you go. Oh, come on. I want to see the eggs. Oh, you get them from back here. Cool. What? It's a Easter egg? Huh? Worth 1,500? What the frick kind of... Chickens are just like, we're special too. You know, would it kill the Sims team to make, like, animals that made freaking sense?
Yes, it would. Yes, it would.
You know what? I mean, you guys are obviously good for it. Here, have some music too. From what I hear, cows like pop music.
Crank it up.
Cow's like, oh yeah, it's my jam. I'm a cow. You don't like it.
I'm eating grass.
I've got special udders. Oh. Whatever, man.
I need some appropriate attire. They're still talking about it. You know, I'm still kind of iffy about those cows.
Shut it, Duke. Seriously? Go put on some farmer clothes or something.
I think I just might. Good thing we put a dresser right outside.
We're gonna plan my outfit.
Duke Nukem.
I mean, you know, since we're a farmer of, like, bionic special cows and stuff that make milkshakes inside of their udders, we need appropriate cow farming udder squeezing clothes. Totally not clothes from The Sims Medieval. That would be stupid.
Let's see here.
Ah, that's perfect. Put it on, Duke. Put it on. Come on. Nah, change clothes.
That's much better.
And really all we need is like a hat. Which I guess we'll go to the mirror and do that. Because that's going to be amazing.
Yep, I'm Duke Nukem. Farming cows. Doing a bunch of things. Mm-hmm.
Wow, Duke sounds really stupid with a southern accent. Let's never do that again. Yeah, change appearance. Because we need a hat.
Hats of steel. Or just of, whatever the frick. Mm-hmm. I don't even know.
Do-do-do. That makes you look like you're part of the special group of people, Duke.
I ride the short bus.
You might. Aw, you know, there's gotta be a farmer hat in here somewhere, but that's close enough. Can make casino cop. Quite easily. Yeah, you know what? Screw it. Good enough. Come on. This is gonna be great. Oh, man. I just noticed that's like... he's like wearing the cow that he's about to milk.
Yeah, you better treat me right, cow. Not get out of line. See what happened to the last cow I had. I'm wearing it on my head. That's power.
Intimidation. The secret to getting the best chocolate milkshakes?
Oh, yeah. Oh, that feels good today. That pop music is really making a difference. Gonna drink it right here.
That looks like a... Are you really going inside?
Gotta go inside. He's waiting for my stimulating conversation.
Yeah, it means we gotta put a frickin' table out here. So stupid. Picky, 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 picky Sims! Yeah. There we go.
It's too late. I'm already sitting down in here now. Pretty good chocolate milk.
Looks invisible to me.
That's just because you have no imagination.
She's just still standing out there waiting for more eggs. She's like, I can't wait. 6 hours. Jeez. Feed the chicken. I wonder what happens with this evil chicken. What? Why a chicken is like a writing desk? That must be a joke I'm not aware of. Chicken's like, dark, dirty. I'm a chicken. Great. That'd be cool if we had chicks. We're gonna sell that egg. Actually, no. We're gonna put it, like, on a pedestal out here because... Actually, do we have pedestals? What the frick is that? Oh, a hanging pot rack. I don't know what that is. Ah, what the? We need a pedestal. Right there. Oh, yeah. And these eggs, who gives a crap? We'll sell those. That. I mean, you know. That's right, chickens. This right here? Keep an eye on it. Make more. Make more. Dang, that's got a hurt coming out. Look at that thing. It's got like... Wow, that's a shape. That's not natural, I swear. She doesn't care. She's just like, I can't wait for more eggs. That cow's like, meh.
So, what are we going to be doing tomorrow?
You know, I think we're going to not do a thing.
Sounds like a plan, baby.
Sweet! Farmer lives! They never do anything, right? Right, exactly. It's laziness all the time. Sarcasm and snark.
Yes. Family owns a farm.
My direct family, but, well, it's kind of direct. I mean, grandparents or whatever. And, yeah, there's a lot of work that goes into that. Are you enjoying that music yet? Let's switch it up. We're gonna make it, indie. Oh, I can feel the scarf growing out of my neck already. Country. Ah! That's better! So, yeah. I don't know what I'm doing now because I've kind of exhausted exactly what I wanted to do. I would like to play with chicks.
Yeah, I would actually. Duke Nukem.
But I don't know how to make chicks, so. There aren't any chicks in there. I guess they just get them after a while. How about just feed them like a million times? Yeah. Feed, 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 feed. These are gonna be the biggest freaking chickens ever. Oh, it came out. Oh, I went back inside. Chicken's like, nah, screw that. It's much better inside here. There's weird people out there. Keep feeding us. You guys are still sitting there.
Well, we should play an online social game. Like Farmville, ha ha.
Wonder what happens if the cow wins. Tic-tac hoof.
Well, it's looking good so far. We might just win here. Or lose. Or whatever I'm doing.
Oh, the cow won! Cow's like, fooled ya! Utterly ridiculous. Yes, Duke just lost to a cow. You should feel stupid.
What's wrong with me? Really lost my touch with that tic-tac-toe crap.
Alright, let's get through the night. Ah, cool, they crow. So we do have cocks.
Those would be male chickens. Roosters.
As these are hens. Alright, so there is definitely a possibility for chicks. I was wondering about that. I'm like, if there's just hens, you're not going to get any chicks.
Wonder if anybody could steal our chicks. Because no one steals our chicks and lives.
That's a Duke Nukem reference. I think I actually have the thing turned on where... Yeah, let's turn that off. Make needs dynamic. Because they're not doing anything. They're just standing... Okay, now they're going to do stuff on their own. Yeah, I was... I had the stuff turned off earlier because I was like taking screenshots and I didn't want them like getting unhappy. So,
I had the cheat turned on. It's time to get even. If not, I'll turn you into beef.
So you typically don't turn female cows into beef, but then again, I'm not even sure if this thing has a gender. Everything else about it is scientifically wrong. You just lose to a... You suck, Duke. Wow, everybody's lining up to play tic-tac-hoof with this cow. It's like a legendary cow. It should be. It makes milkshakes, plays games with you, logic games, likes pop music, and Latin, because that's always appropriate in The Sims. Picked up 3 eggs. Yeah, we did that a minute ago. All right, let's see what we got here. Ah, more eggs. Sweet!
Actually, I'm going to get the eggs this time. Let's see what we got.
Rare exotic egg.
Sweet.
Is that a bigger one? Wait, what's this? What happened? Oh, it went bad?
Well, I guess that's what you get for putting all your eggs on one pedestal. In the sun overnight.
In the sun overnight and the moonlight overnight. But then the sun in the morning, yeah, that's not good, so. The cow kicked me. I think it did. I'm pretty sure it did. Let's try to tip it again. Maybe it'll kick him. See, like, I'm assuming that's what it was. He, like, fell over. Nope. Cow don't care. Let's just tip it a million times. Ah, sweet. Yeah, okay, so you can fail at tipping.
Cow tipping fail.
Seems to be about a 50% chance of failure. Ish. A little more, or a little less than that, actually, but... Yes, we must test all the systems.
Which came first, the chicken or the egg? Or the egg sandwich?
Chicken don't know. Chicken's like, are you stupid? I'm a chicken. Get out of here. Stop wasting my friggin' time. Zach, whip snake.
Whip snake?
Yeah, go on a date. Even though you're like engaged to me or something. Are you? Yeah, fiance. What the frick? Hey, I'm going on a date. You guys could play with your cows.
Duke's like, I will play with my cow.
And I'm like, yep, I'm enjoying this logic. Wow, this cow is a gift from the gods. Or the aliens. So, this friggin' pack, these two packs cost, like, almost $30 together to get these two things. What are you doing? Oh. I thought they were flirting. I mean, they may as well. Well, looks like they can.
I really like your personality.
Anyway, I was gonna say, these things almost cost $30 to get this country living and, cow thing. I'm not exactly sure if that makes any frickin' sense, because... It pretty much looks like that's exactly what we've done. Or no, I mean, like, everything that you can do, we've done, pretty much.
So, I don't know about that. That's a little silly.
You can make milkshakes. That's cool. The cows look stupid. I mean, they're okay, I guess. I just know that, like, compared to, like, the horses and stuff, they look really weak. I can't customize the cows, can I? Oh, if I can customize the cows, if I can make a leopard print cow, I swear it's entirely worth it. Entirely. You can't. Well, not worth it at all. Sorry. I just don't care. But yes, if you could do that, I can at least make a leopard print building.
Pink leopard print cow barn thing.
Ah, yes. That's good. Well, that's a little better, but yeah, you can't customize the cows, so screw that. I'm very grateful for the gift, though. Absolutely, because I thought this is hilarious. When they said they're going to have like chickens and then cows in the game, I'm like, really? 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 Wow, you're just like completely out cheating. Good job. Well, not quite cheating yet. She's just on a date. I guess that's not. Who are you anyway? Who are either of you? Hey, I hear that cow likes milk.
Holy crap.
Seriously, what are you doing? Go home. I guess they're just having a sociable good time. You're thinking of leaving soon. No, she's thinking of leaving soon, and she left, so... yeah, don't, Random date guy is just trying to play it off. Anyway, in other news, hey, Sims 4! There's a Sims 4 poster in the game now for free that you can download if you want it. Isn't that great? No one cares. I don't care. Hey, I'm looking forward to The Sims 4, though. Looks intriguing. And, probably won't have cows. But if it did, they would be Sims 4 cows. Which means they would have emotions. This cow is clearly lacking emotion. Everybody wants to tip the cows. I'm assuming that's like one of the most popular things they'll want. Yeah, she's just tipping it on her own. sure, whatever. Wow, what an interesting little pack. A little bit limited, of course, but hey, whatever, man. It does come with some other things, some objects, like some of these that I've placed out here. Yeah, check them out on the Sims 3 store. If it's on sale, or you get a gift to you, obviously, or whatever, then, yeah, sure, worth it. Because this is interesting. I mean, what the heck? Who would have thought they'd add, like, this? You're feeding it like Hershey bars. Like, what a strange thing. But yeah. That's pretty much it. Cows? Oh, stop trying to tip the cows. I swear, that's all they want to do now.
And I just want to dance. Dance the night away.
That's a distractingly huge udder. You can tell, Duke's like looking at it the whole time he's dancing. He's like, oh yeah. Shake it, baby. That's only slightly disturbing. I am gonna call the video off right here. yeah, that's this.
Thanks for watching!
Stop tipping the cows! It's not that funny! Jeez. What a game.